Okay, here we go. Today's my first day working towards my PhD. First person to even get a degree out of my family. It's cool, no pressure. I can do this. Okay, where do I sit?
So by Friday, everyone needs to have all three rotations lined up, no questions asked. Understood?
And who can I ask for help with that?
So great graduate students should have funding by the end of their third year.
How am I going to find funding? I'm not sure I can do this all alone. Maybe I wasn't meant to be a scientist.
Hey, you're new, right? My name's Maritza. So I'm a member of the IMSD. That's an initiative on maximizing student development. It's a grant made to fund underrepresented individuals who are earning their PhDs in biomedical science. We meet monthly, which allows you to develop a close network of friends. And trust me, working in this field, you'll definitely need that support system. We set up incoming students with peer mentors, such as myself, to help navigate the transition to San Antonio and grad school. One of my favorite things we do is go out into the community and volunteer at schools to get inner city youth excited about science.
So what do you think? I'm about to head over to our monthly meeting right now.
That sounds great. I'd love to join.